Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your love message of the day, all the way throughout February and Valentine season. And I hope this helps you out. I hope you're enjoying this. It's just throughout this season, but normally this is about self-love and loving others. And my details, the cards that I use, a way to support this channel, everything will be in the description below if you want to contact me. Today, your beautiful card is this lovely here, acceptance, and I'm gonna read about it for you. Acceptance. You are ready to release control of situations or people and lovingly embrace the rhythm of life. Throughout your sojourn on Earth, you will be presented with many obstacles and lessons that will test you. One of the most beautiful parts of life is its unpredictability. Nothing is permanent. Everything is constantly moving and evolving, especially you. In your life, you can progress faster spiritually by being open to the ebb and flow of events and the twists and turns that your soul companions, the fellow humans on your journey, provide. Now is the time to become aware of these gifts and knowledge that these moments are not stumbling blocks, but merely opportunities to grow. Although circumstances may seem difficult and worrisome, if you look at the bigger picture and live for the present moment, you can easily follow the natural course of life. But don't let the mindset of acceptance distract you from your ability to change the situations that hinder your soul's growth. You are always in charge. I hope this helps you out in some way, and if it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.